Hello guys, it's me. Yeah, my name's Butterai, but that doesn't matter. So we're gonna do a farm. So we're gonna do a high explosives mode, and then once we die or win, I don't know, and then we're gonna switch to solo. So we're just gonna do high explosives and then a solo and then, yeah. So, yeah. I love this game mode, you guys, and I hope you guys do because of my last video. Let's rock it launcher and yeah. I didn't even get a chance to say the last thing. Double rocket launchers are pretty good. And if you're gonna try to build a stairway to heaven, you're gonna die. Star dude. That was pretty cool. Okay. So there's 89 people, and yeah, we're gonna start the game. Okay, so I'm going to retail, because if we're gonna do something like that, I'm not going to Tilted, but if we do a solo run, I'll go to Tilted, so. I just gotta wait until I get a little closer to you. It's gonna be pretty far. I'm gonna jump. No. So, this game mode is the best game mode of all the game modes. Like, there's been teams of 20, there's been Blitz, I'm pretty sure there's been at like a 50 players versus 50 players. Yeah. So. This is gonna be our signature house, you guys. And of course, it already has all the good loot. And I'm not even at the top of it, so I might get blown up. Unless I don't hurry. Guided missile. That's actually a good start. I'm probably going to use my guided missile until later in the game, because, you know, it doesn't feel right if I use it now. I'm also going to need a lot of ammo. Just going to make sure. You never know when a person might come up behind you. Okay. What can I do? Okay. I actually think that was actually a dumb idea of myself to do that. I don't think anybody's out here, or else I'd be hearing lots of bombs. And no, I don't hear anything. No open doors. Oh yeah, I think we're good for now, you guys. I mean, I could just loot. Yes. My signature gun in this game. In this game mode. The rocket launcher. This is my. I don't know why I did that. Looks nice. Oh man, there's nothing here. Very good gun. Oh yeah, that's definitely a good gun. More the merrier, am I right, guys? Well, I don't think this it matters, so I'm just gonna get this out of the way. You guys, in the game, tell me what is your least favorite gun, and leave your thoughts in the comments below. Okay. I think I'm all alone in this place. It's a little emptier. This is actually kind of suspicious. Just gonna check. Must be in the ceiling. Or right here, you never know. Oh shoot, I got. Ay, ay, ay. I did that on accident, you guys. That was not on purpose. Oh, this is actually the best. How did nobody come here? Like, this place is famous. I have very good weapons, you guys. Like, I don't think I will die anytime soon. There's only. Actually, these walls are very damaged, so. Maybe I could be wrong. There's actually nothing else I could ask for. I mean, besides more ammo. Good weapons. What could go wrong, you guys? And there's also 20 more people. Man, these games go by really fast. No, I don't want that. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, a chest. It's funny because it's halfway in the storm. That's weird. So I might start seeing some people after this moment. Oh. Should I use the guided missile? Lots of ammo, but I don't see anybody. The guided missile is loud. Really, really loud. Sixteen more people, guys. This is getting pretty intense. Fatal. When we get in the eye, we're gonna be building a base, you guys. Cause seriously, this is intense. Chests. I'll get it. Doing. I need to get in a building. So we're gonna make this place our base. That was a good game, you guys. It wasn't Ninja, but... Aw, man. I'm not really good at bases, you guys. Okay, we're doing a solo round. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go anyways, so goodbye.